back to the Greater Quad Cities Hispanic Chamber of Commerce newsletter. I'm Janessa Calderon. Today we're at Global Community speaking with Sarahy Castro so she can tell us more about the upcoming Juntos programs.
Gracias a la Cámara de Comercio Hispano por darme la oportunidad para hablar sobre el programa Juntos. La Extensión de la Universidad de Illinois, en conjunto con la organización Global Communities, invita a las familias hispanas con hijos en la secundaria o preparatoria a asistir a un taller de 5 semanas donde los ayudamos a prepararse para la universidad. El taller tendrá presentadores de la universidad para hablar sobre los tipos de carreras que ofrecen, visitas a la universidad que incluyen la visita a la Universidad de Illinois y una feria para explorar otras oportunidades, por ejemplo, cómo ser un empresario. El taller se ofrece sin costo alguno y también incluye comida y cuidado de niños para todos los participantes. Si está interesado y desea participar más en la educación de sus hijos o tiene preguntas como, por ejemplo, cómo solicitar la ayuda financiera, qué clases puede tomar su hijo para tener un avance en la universidad o qué puede hacer usted como padre para que su hijo tenga éxito en el futuro, asegúrese de acompañarnos este martes 7 de mayo de 5:30 a 7:30, donde nos reuniremos todos los martes en el Dear Wyman Carriage House, ubicada en el 817 11 Avenida en Momenta, Illinois. Thank you to the Greater Quad Cities Hispanic Chamber for giving me this opportunity to talk about the Juntos program. The University of Illinois, in partnership with Global Communities, invites Hispanic families who have children in middle school or high school to attend a 5-week series to help them prepare for college. The series will offer presenters from college to talk about the types of careers they have, visits to the universities, which includes the University of Illinois, and a career fair to explore other options such as how to become an entrepreneur. The program is free of charge, which will include food and childcare for all participants. If you are interested or have other questions, such as how to apply for financial aid, what classes can your child be taking right now to further them in college, or what can you do as a parent to ensure success in your child's future, be sure to join us on Tuesday, May 7th from 5:30 to 7:30, where we will meet every Tuesday at the Dear Wyman Carriage House, located at 817 11th Avenue in Moline, Illinois.
Thanks, Sarahy, and we hope that our members can attend. In other news, the American Red Cross is hosting their Sound the Alarm event in the Quad Cities on May 4th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. The grand opening for our new members, Myra's Beauty Salon, will be held on May 10th from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. The Hispanic Chamber will be there at 9 a.m. for the ribbon cutting, and everyone is invited to join us. At noon, raffle prizes will be drawn. Let's be sure to support our local businesses. With Cinco de Mayo coming up, the Quad Cities is celebrating in many different ways, one of which being the Cafe Mundo, along with St. John's Lutheran Church in Palomares, is hosting the Celebra Floreciente neighborhood on Sunday, May 5th at the church in Rock Island from 2 to 6 p.m. Be sure to check out other events happening this weekend in the Quad Cities. African American Women's Health Luncheon, hosted by Unity Point Health, is happening May 18th from 11:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. at the Stony Creek Inn Hotel. LULAC Council 10 is hosting a Skills Trades Career Expo on Tuesday, May 21st from 6 to 8 p.m. at the LULAC Center. Lastly, make sure to check our new job postings as we post new ones every week. I'm Janessa Calderon, and thank you for checking in at the Greater Quad Cities Hispanic Chamber of Commerce newsletter.